dig into my Mac NW45. Then I'm going to take my bronzer, CoverGirl bronzer. I'm going to go in with my makeup eyeshadow in Coco Bear. Go in with my MAC pigment in Silver Fog from Fix Plus. And then I'm just going to go back in with the bronzer, the CoverGirl bronzer. I'm going to use the City Color Sparkle and Shine Loose Pigment. The LA Girl Gel Liner. I'm just going to apply mascara on my natural lash. I'm going to be applying the Adele Demi 120. The MAC Pro Conceal and Correct Palette to conceal under my eyes. Today's video, I'm going to be using the NARS foundation in Benaz. Hopefully I'm pronouncing it right. I'm just going to shake it a little. It tends to be a little watery. And I'm just going to use two pumps of that. And then just add a pump of the MAC 8.5. And then use my finger to mix the two shades. And then just tap them And using my foundation brush, I'm just going to spray a little bit of the Fix Plus on it. And then just pat into my skin. Going in with that same MAC concealer palette, I'm going to use this shade, this lighter shade here, to highlight. Just going over with my foundation brush. So it really blends. And then using the side of the brush, I'm just going to blend. So I'm going to set my foundation with a Sasha Buttercup setting powder. Using the setting brush, I'm just going to pat and set the concealer. I don't like to bake. I don't know why. I hardly bake. I just pat to set my highlighted area. That's just a personal preference. So you can bake your highlighted area, but I choose to just set it in and go. And then I'm just going to bronze my face, contour, with the Sigma Angled Kabuki brush F84, and using my CoverGirl bronzer, I'm just going to contour my face. Take my Sigma powder blush brush in F10, and then going with my MAC NW45, just tap it. Already there are a lot of powders going on, so I don't need much, just a little, just to set my entire face, I like to lick my lips before I apply my Vaseline. My City Color B Matte Blush in Blood Orange. Just a little. I like to just do this. I don't know why. I'm going to take my Becca Cosmetics highlighter using the same brush. I'm going to line my lips with a brown pencil as usual. Now I'm just going to go in with this ColourPop lipstick. Spray some Fix Plus all over my face. Oh,